This is the strangest thing happening in my tank lately. I have the Rummy nose Tetra going after that fish, and I cannot explain why.